In this video, we will learn how to draw a circle, inscribed in a given triangle. Let's get started. This last step was used to determine the exact radius of the inscribed circle. In case of equilateral triangle, this step doesn't exist, because any of those two lines is equal to the radius of the inscribed circle. In case of isosceles triangle, this step can be avoided. Just make sure to bisect the different angle, and any of those two angles.